Cedarwood Road. This is the road I grew up on. Along with my two old friends, Gubby, who lived in number 5, Bono in number 10, and my good self, Gavin Friday, the Catholic in the cul-de-sac. I lived in number 140. Back in those days, Northside Dublin in the early 70s, felt like it rained and it rained and it rained and it rained 65 days a day. No way out of it, no way to street. Friendship, the imagination, the dreams of three teenage boys. The phone box and the cherry blossom tree. Right outside, Googie says, in the 70s nobody had phones, so the phone box became almost like a meeting place for us all. It was outside that phone box I first met Googie and Bono. Now it's time. I don't know what it was that pulled us together. A sense of humor, the way we looked at the world. Catholic, no longer Protestant, no longer Plymouth Brethren, no longer our father's sons. It was Gavin Friday, Googie, and Bono in a world called Lipton Village. Then came Bowie, the one and only Starman. We first saw him on Top of the Pops early 72. He was for me very much the guiding light. And he showed us all the way. The dull and grey world of Ballymore suddenly turned technicolour as we saw the world through his crazy eyes. The leper messiah gave motivation to the confused youngfellas that turned out to be the Virgin Prunes and you too. The heart that is broken is the heart that is opened.